This video will be deleted in 20 years exactly, which is 240 months, which is 1042 weeks, which is 7300 days, which is 175,200 hours, which is 10,512,000 minutes, which is 630,720,000 seconds, which is 630,720,000 milliseconds.